trying to sneak home with this bag. It's full of cookies. But I don't want the cookie monster to find out, or he'll come and he'll want to eat them all. So, shh, be very quiet.
Egad, here I am, ready to solve the mystery.
I beg your pardon?
I am Sherlock Hemlock, the world's greatest detective. Now, what's the mystery?
There isn't any mystery.
Who are you?
Who am I? Why, I'm...
That is the mystery. Now, we've never met. Am I correct, sir?
That's correct.
Mm-hmm. But just by studying the clues, I can tell exactly who you are.
Oh, I'd like to see that, huh?
Very
well,
sir.
I don't believe it.
Now, you may not have noticed it, but in your hand you are holding a key.
Why, that's correct.
Mm-hmm. Now, if you've just taken this key out of your pocket, that must mean that you're nearly home and want to have the key ready in order to open the door.
He's exactly right.
Mm-hmm. Now, clue number two. Uh-huh. The street sign says Sesame Street. Therefore, you must be one of the people who lives on Sesame Street.
Hey, he's pretty good at this sort of thing. You're right again, you know that?
Mm-hmm. Now, for the most important clue of all.
What's that?
Clue number three. In your other hand, you are holding a paper bag.
That's right.
And in that paper bag...
Yes?
Cookies.
You're absolutely right. Shh, but don't say it out loud because
indeed.
I don't want the cookie monster.
There's only one person who would be walking along Sesame Street carrying a bag of cookies.
Oh, who's that?
You, sir, are the cookie monster.
I'm not the cookie monster,
of
and
course.
I don't want...
Cookies!
No, you've done it.
Oh, give me cookies.
No,
oh,
no,
cookies.
Those are my cookies.
Oh, cookies.
On second thought, perhaps
cookies.
You're not the cookie
monster. You're not the cookie monster. Look at my
I'm
cookies.
Inclined to believe that you, sir, are the cookie monster.
I am, yes. They were delicious. Bye-bye.
Well, that solves that mystery.
Yes,
now, that leaves us with only one unsolved mystery.
What's that?
Who are you?
I, sir, am Bob.
Well, pleased to meet you, Bob. I'm Sherlock Hemlock.
Oh, nice to meet you, Mr. Hemlock. How's everything?
You wouldn't happen to have an extra cookie, would you?
A cookie? A cookie? Yes, I do. I have one more cookie. Would you like to have
cookie.
It? No, 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 no. That's for Dan. That's for Sherlock.
Back
there. That's
your
lock.
Dad.
That's your cookie.
That's his cookie.
That's your cookie.
Yes.
I want the cookie.
No, 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 no.
I want the cookie.
Sherlock.
That's his cookie. Okay, then I...